With another authority, a narration similar to the previous one has been reported from Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1829.